say he wanted to be a mountain man. The story goes that he was a man of proper wit, adventurous spirit, suited to the mountains. Nobody knows whereabouts he come from, and don't seem to matter much. He was a young man, and ghosty stories about the tall hills didn't scare him none. He was looking for a Hawking gun, 50 caliber or better. He settled for a 30, but damn, it was a genuine Hawking. You couldn't go no better. Bought him a good horse, traps, another truck that went with being a mountain man, and said goodbye to whatever life was down there below.
Just where is it I could find bear, beaver, and other critters worth cash money when skinned?
Ride due west as the sun sets. Turn left at the Rocky Mountains.
This here's his story. Jeremiah Johnson made his way into the mountains, betting on forgetting all the troubles that he knew. The trail was wide and narrow. The eagle or the sparrow showed the path he was to follow as it flew. A mountain man's a lonely man, and he leaves a lot behind. It ought to have been different, but you oftentimes will find that the story doesn't always go the way you had in mind. And Jeremiah's story was that kind. Jeremiah's story was that kind.